Salim Zambia has continued to empower ex-inmates in Mazaoga District with both startup capital for various businesses, as well as provision of farming inputs. Salim has partnered with the Prisoners Integration and Empowerment Organization, PRIO, to support inmates that end their prison term from Mazaoga Correctional Center. And in order to appreciate how these inmates are utilizing the resources given to them, Salim, PRIO and officials from government's Ministry of Community Development embarked on a monitoring visit to the rural parts of the district to see how the ex-inmates are reintegrating back into society. A total of 11 ex-inmates in Konkola Ward have been supported in different ventures such as livestock rearing, vegetable gardening and chicken egg rearing. Marcelino Kambani is a Salim representative and is leading the team in this monitoring visit.
We are here in Konkola, where Salim and Prisoners Reintegration and Empowerment Organization supported 11 ex-inmates in different ventures. Here where we are, it's a place of the community social worker whom we had supported as well in terms of giving her some farming inputs. And with her here, you can see groundnuts, there's okra as well that she had planted. And then we also have some other families that we supported in animal rearing, and we are yet to see them. And basically now what we are doing is to monitor and see what value addition the support that the project has impacted on their families. And like we had seen, the explanation that was given, where she is now able to support the children to school, the burden has been lessened. And this is what we need to see. Even from the community, the support should be rendered, and it should increase to support our colleagues that come from the correctional facilities.
PRIO Executive Director Derek Malumo expressed gratitude towards the commitment that the ex-inmates have attached towards the program.
So we are very much excited. We are impressed with the empowerment program that the Prisoner Reintegration and Empowerment Organization is implementing in partnership with Salim and the Prisoners Future Foundation. Particularly, we are here in Mazaoga just to monitor, you know, the progress of the starter packs that you know, we empowered ex-inmates with. So far, ex-inmates are able, you know, to live their lives. They've been empowered. They are also, you know, contributing, you know, to community development because they are not going back to crime. And we are also talking about sustainability of these starter packs because they have shown that they are able, you know, to live their lives. They are able, with a starter pack, they are able to reintegrate into community.
Mr. Malumo, however, has a special message to the government with regards to the sustainability of this empowerment program.
So as an organization, in partnership with our colleagues, we just want to ask government, to urge government to help with, you know, a sustainability of these programs, because these are donor-based programs. So we cannot continue to rely on donors. This project is coming to an end this year. We can only empower few, but we cannot empower everyone. So this is why we are exiging government, we are asking government that may it continue to, you know, to help so that we have a sustainable program. So we are really impressed with what we have found on the ground, that the ex-inmates are really, you know, reintegrating into society.
Kashweka Muvalu is a district community development officer in Mazaoga District, and her presence in this monitoring visit signifies the importance that government attaches to this empowerment program.
I think as government, we are really impressed with what we've seen. We've seen some fields, and it's really good. It's a good project. We are grateful to Salim and PRIO for the intervention that they've put across to ensure that the ex-inmates are assisted in one way or another, because these are the most marginalized in the society. So it's really, really impressive, and we just hope this will be sustainable at the end of it all. So we're really, really grateful.
The beneficiaries of this project are so elated with this empowerment program and are vowed to utilize the resources given to them in a prudent manner.
So, Mubaga Vola Vaserimu, Mubaga Tu tola go workshop we are go to hear entrepreneurship so mbotwa nitwaga managwiya mboba gatalika kutugwa hili ya hintu so mboba gatulika ma group so me ndaga sala agriculture kujita kutambeo ndigite benefit ku bantu mbonde endereha so ndaga sala kuti ndinaguli mamutezi anyemu ama cabbage impwa onion so mutezi ngoyo ndaga hanga so ndira jana mpindo maningi mutezo mwabuzi vaya ndira kusambala 50 kwacha 70 kwacha 60 kwacha so ndira lumba maningi ku bantu avaka ndigwahiri
me inalangu ndi Derrick Simbololo bagabola baserimu kuzwa chindi ntwakazwa mu prisoni bagatuchiliha bona akutujanina muzezo tena kuti twamugwa ha mulagwa ha kubereka gabo tu bona twakazumina bagatukwa ha bagatupa ingulube ko hili tulasunga bona ampongo ko hili tulasunga halo so tulabulangizibwa kuti humbwa hatalika buyo ku hala mpongo kuti tuyakuba mpindu tuyakuthola bana besu muchikolo abalo ba family besu kuti bayakujana ilugwa ho kuzwa kuti heyo ibatu kwa haba selimu
mewe narangu ndimewe besta mijero ndizuta unkonkola leni baselimu bakabola ikutu chili akuzwa jindi ntokazwa mu prisoni akubola kwamba kuti hena ino mbuli mumwangidwe hena kuti munthu wamphalukwa hena inga mwatambula twakazumina twakamba kuti ye inga twatambula ono bakabola akutugwahilira bakatupa nkuku bakabunga kaselimu haro eho nkuku hitula mayegi abuzu batulago mamayegi ataleri kuma 30 theni tulichisi aba makastoma batula mayegi theni mukumana kuba bobo nkuku tulabulangizibo kwamba kuti mbulimbo tuyajenda watulago hakuyiha bana besu ihigolo alimwa aba family bonse balako haku benefit akapo tukinda mukati munku kwehi so mbobulangi zimbo tujisi so ayi mitukulwa ya kwamba kuti aba bantu batatuleka bobo kaba jitukwa hilira kuli himuya kuchita kuendera na kuti ba family anthu omwe ndizenga tochikwa hakukhala kapo to anthu omwe so mbobulangi zimbo tujisi obo buli bobo.
It is therefore imperative that government embraces this project and takes it up even at a time that the project will come to an end.